Pare, you've been fighting for a long, long time. Hanggang kailan mo ba gusto lumaban, pare?
Hanggang sa tingin ko kaya ko pang lumaban. Kasi I hope na makuha ko yung gene ni papa ng tatay ko kasi he's 57 years old but he still spars with me and man, he still looks in he's in shape, in good shape. Pag pumunta ako, nag-visit ako sa kanya, sa kanila, tapos mag-training ka, tapos I start taking off my shirt, tapos kunin din yung shirt, tanggalin din yung shirt niya. Man, he looks more ripped than that. So, yeah, so I'm like, oh man, this guy. Kaya hopefully na makuha ko yung gene niya, kaya maka-last na sa boxing. But, you know, boxing is not forever, pero, you know, I still feel good. Maganda okay. Ramdam ko, kaya I can't say when, but oh, look at Manny, you know.
Hanggat kaya.
Oh, hanggat, you know, that's our mentality as Filipino. Like, I guess they'll do it.
But, yeah. So what's keeping you motivated and inspired to still do boxing? Kasi ang haba na niyan. Iba pare, pag may nakuha na siyang pera, medyo okay na, medyo relax na. And I think meron ka nang na-save or nakapag-establish ka na ng pangalan, you can do business, pero bakit gusto mo pa rin makipagbasagan ng mukha?
Well, gusto ko talaga kunin yung world championship. Yun ang gusto ko na kunin. Kahit meron ako maliliit, you know, like WBO, youth, hindi yun world eh. Gusto ko talaga yung world. Everyone's dream na mga boksingero, mga fighter, na magka-world champ, na maging world champion. Yun talaga kailangan ko kunin at saka i-prove ko at saka ipakita ko kasi I want my dad to be proud of me kasi sa kanya ako nanggaling, sa kanya ako siya, no one believes in me before siya muna, you know, before I even turned pro, before actually I didn't have any amateur fight, diretso ako sa pro, pero he already believes in me, he says someday you'll be there, and sa akin tingin ko like, well, that's kind of like impossible, pero you know, but look, I'm already here. You know, I fought twice for title. Unfortunately, you know, I didn't get it, but it will come. It will come. And once I get that belt, that's for my dad. That's for my dad.
All right. And sinusuportahan kita at ng mga Pilipino dito na talagang fans ng boxing. Sana makuha mo pa yan.